vlog. Today, kasi yung sasakyan ko guys is kailangan ng chins oil. So, ayan guys yung sasakyan ko. And galing pa ako sa work, oh. Ayan. Galing pa ako sa work. Dumiritso lang ako dito kasi yung sasakyan ko guys is every morning sinasabi na need ano daw maintenance. So, kailangan ko ng ipa-chins oil. So, ayan guys. Ayan guys, so, kita nyo ako sa mirror. Ayan. Chins oil na sasakyan ko guys. Kaya dito ako sa loob ng opisina nila. Ayan.
Can I get the key from
here? Oh, okay. Sorry.
You're
thank you. Yung loob ng aking so ayan tinatrabaho na nila. Did you see that guys? Pati babae o oh. Diba? Ganun dito guys, marunong din pati babae. Hi! Ang ating babayaran. Yeah, tingnan natin.
Everything looks really good. No leaks or anything to be worried about.
Oh, thank you. That's good.
Full 30, 87.10. If you ever need anything though, say you want to like bump up tires or you need to check an engine code, add some more oil, something like that, we actually do free top offs and free checks right here in shop. So,
yeah. Thank you. And guys, my car. Done, chins oil. Ayan, o diba? Ganun lang kabilis guys, magpa-chins oil dito. Ayan, ganun lang talaga kabilis. See? So. Thank you.
You're all gonna happen in the
head, huh? Yep, thanks. Diba, ganun lang kabilis guys, mag-chins oil ng car.
Thanks! You too, guys.
So, ayan, guys. Tapos na ang aking chins oil. Diba? Ganun lang talaga kabilis. Kasi, wala namang problema, guys. Ayan guys, o diba? Oh my God, ganun lang kabilis. Ganun lang. Ayan. Kaya, wala pa atang ano, wala pa atang 10 minutes yung paggawa nila. Oh my God, diba? So, ganun guys, kabilis ang pag-chins oil. Kaya, ayan. Uwi na! Ang bilis naman nun, grabe. Namiss ko tong kalsada na to videohan guys. Ayan. Malapit na ako sa amin. So, nakapag-vlog kahit kunti, kahit saglit. So, ayan.
Ayan na yung bahay namin, guys. Yung puno. Na-miss nyo yung puno nyo. Na-miss nyo na. Ayan, so bubuksan na natin ang... Ayan. Garahe, guys. Ayan, kasi ako palang nasa work lahat ng mga tao. So, ayan. Open si Sammy na siya. Okay, let's go inside. I'm home. So, yun guys. Saglit lang talaga ang magpa chins oil dito pag walang ano, walang problema. Okay, so my next schedule, guys, is that one. Oh, did you see that one, guys? Lalagyan kasi nila ng schedule kung kailan ang susunod mong balik doon. So, ang babalik, ang sunod balik ko, guys, is ano pa daw? April 18. 2023. Ayan. Kung ang magiging, ayan guys, so yung magiging mileage. Ito oh, ayan, kita nyo yan, guys. Ay, labo. It lang yan. Yan oh, yung 25. Ito guys. Ayan, kita nyo yan. Pag nagiging 30 na yan, 30,562. Ayan, pwede nang bumalik ulit doon. Kasi ito yung sinasabi. Pero pwede naman lumagpas, guys. Nasa inyo lang naman. Kung gusto nyong palagpasin sa mileage na yan. So, yan yung next balik ko. Kung gusto kong i-exacto nyan or pwede naman nalagpas. Yan! So, that's it, guys. Diba? Kunting vlog lang. Ayan, cause I'm home na, guys. So, ayan, yung mga aso ko naghihintay na sa akin. Thanks for watching! Bye-bye!